Hello everyone, my name is Jackson. Today I want to share with you a lovely story called The Tortoise and the Hare. Once upon a time, there was a tortoise and a hare. The hare was fast, but he liked to boast. The tortoise was long, but steady, laid-back, and the hare ran ahead. He took a nap, but the tortoise kept going. Slow and steady, he won the lesson. Slow and steady, with the rest. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, Jackson.